So, hi guys, we're leaving. This is our last day. So, everybody's camping. Look, they have their own tent, that yellow tent over there. And then they have a big truck here. They have a trailer, nice trailer. And then there's another trailer over there. And then that's the lake over there. There's a lake over there. See the blue thing behind the trees? A lot of people, this is a campground area, so a lot of people are camping here. So it's really fun. See, there's a hammock, like an Anguillan, but with the red and orange. Oh, somebody bring a, it's also, there's a boat. Can you see the boat there? See, people are camping. There's a big trailer right there. Very huge. Probably it costs like $200,000. Wow, look at that. Very big one. So some people, when they own that kind of, it's like a bus, but inside it's like a house. So yeah, they can just slip in there. It's convenient. See, look at that. Other white tent there. There's yellow and blue tent. Let me see. Depends which state are you from. So for example, you're from Arizona. Oh my goodness, it's very hot there. So here it's cool. Look, because of these pine trees. So I've seen a lot of plate numbers from their car. They're from different states like Colorado. Well, this is Wyoming. And some of them are from Utah. Some of them are Texas, Virginia, West Virginia. So we're passing through the bridge right now. And where else? Florida. I've seen the plate number California. I think I saw Washington too. Did I say Texas? Also, there's another tent there in the reference side. Well, the pink one. Yeah, there's a lot of people. They came all the way here. They drove their car for how many days? Just like what we did. This is our fifth day of our road trip. We like doing this. There's another trailer there. We like doing this because it's really fun. You see a lot of nice scenery, especially the mountain zigzag. That's the check out there. So this is their information center here with that pink umbrella where we check in and check out. So basically all the, like, they look like cabins. Ang ilang mga building ba yung mga made of wood. Bitawag all cabins in me. Cabin. So, yeah. See, like, did you see the trailer in front of us? Where you can bring bikes. So, once they are here, you can go biking. Like, earlier I saw the boat, so they can pull out their boat and put it in the lake, and then you can do boating there. Fishing, a lot of stuff you can do, except the hunting. You can't do hunting here. You can just see wild animals, and it's like you said, there's a lot of stuff to see. Oops, okay, let me switch my camera. I know, guys, I look so ugly right now, but what can you do? So, this is our last day here in Yellowstone, Wyoming. But before we leave the state, we are stopping at Mammoth Spring. So, that way we're gonna see that Mammoth Spring. And I'm gonna show you later what it looks like. So I'm gonna do a little video also, maybe 10 minutes video, that way you guys have an idea what Mammoth Spring is. And hopefully we will see more wild animals, because for the last few days we've seen elk yesterday, we've seen buffalo, a lot of buffalo.
Is it Mammoth Hot Springs?
Yeah, it's called Mammoth Hot Springs. So, Mammoth Springs is actually 41 miles. It's probably updated. So, map should be here. So, we have also a paper map because our GPS is not working properly, especially the internet is not working either. So as of now, I'm just doing my recording. That way, once I have a good signal, I'm gonna download it in my So I'm wearing my Yellowstone t-shirt that we just bought it yesterday. Very expensive. I always go shopping for magnets, cups, or mugs from different collection from different states, and then t-shirts. I like your t-shirts. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna show you more. Okay, it's clear, the road is clear. Story short, D-E-O-R-T. So guys, the bridge is under construction. Anyway, guys, don't forget to subscribe.